after 6 o'clock, Friday the 20th. Another no heat, last one on a Friday night. Hopefully this is it. Old Luxaire. Put that thing back in 2010. Let's see here. Man, this thing's filthy. Oh, this is... They told me on the phone what it was. They said it was a flame sensor, so we'll confirm that. We will confirm that. And these ones are just great. Clean. Yep, smells like freaking cats. All right, let me bring you in closer. So way back there is the flame sensor. Right there is the flame sensor. It's fun trying to get that thing out to clean. Squeaky. Yeah, she's a little weak. Yeah, that thing's dirty. Blower's not coming on. Got another blower motor? Are you kidding me? Oof da. Yeah, I just went off on high limit. I wonder if that has anything to do with it. Yeah, she's dirty. Look at that. A little discolored, don't you think? Is that nicotine? Yeah, it smells like cigarette smoke and cat piss. I'm going to test. And that board's funky looking. Weird. Nicotine or something. So, to test to see if the blower is bad, and I think it is because it was hard to spin. I'm going to take the transformer feed off. Make alternator right there, and then I'm going to put the blower terminal on that, and I'm going to flip the power on and see what happens. It's got to go down here. Okay, let's see what happens. The motor's not bad, it's just grunting. So I'm thinking we might have a better board. Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. Let's try heat here. A grunter. So let me go out and get a board. Yep. This is not a motor change. And just to confirm that, I will put my meter on that. Let's see what happens. And wait, wait, lights. So. Trellis. Neutral. So this door switch is pushed in. So scoot back here. Plug this flame sensor back in. Actually, what I can probably do is just jumper that out. And that's what I'll do. So, jumper G. And red. Let's see what happens. Nothing. Nothing. So, I'm gonna go grab a board. Oh, welcome back to the show. I have updates. I got a new board. Yeah, I got a new board. So, floor. Alright, let me got that working. So let me clean this flame sensor and we'll be out of here, hopefully. I'm hoping this is going to be easy. Where is? Nope. These flame sensors are something else. Get my headlight back on so I can see what the hell I'm doing. Alright. Trick is going to get it back in. Yeah, it's a little crusty. It's a little white, oxidized, especially right there. So I'm going to give her a clean up and put her back in. And to give her too many onions, but I'm gonna. That wasn't too bad, surprisingly. Surprisingly, I gotta go and get a filter. Ugh, that thing's just nasty. Okay, be right back. Can you see the difference? Yeah. Pretty bad, isn't it? Yeah. All right, well, it's a MERV 12. Yeah. 3M's, man. Don't use 3M's. Do not use 3M filters. Yeah. All right. Like I said, I'll be back here in a couple weeks, maybe months, to do a tune-up. A lot of issues. That might have to be replaced someday. The blower motor. I'll check the hot surface igniter when I come here to do a performance tune-up. Oh, get the gas off. Dirty that is. I bet you that secondary's nasty. I'm gonna put the date on this. Okay guys, that's it. Thank you. Thanks for watching.